This is John at Djembe Trading Post in Eugene. Here's the Senegal djembe. It's 12 by 24. And I just finished the base with some finish because it was a little scuffed. Sounds good though. I tightened it up a little bit. It's got great bass.